I know it sounds cliche, but I've never really thought of my jobs as jobs. It's just what I did every day. I'm a fundraiser. I raise money for great causes. And raising money actually is pretty easy when you believe in the cause. It's not I'm asking a donor for $5,000 for myself. It wasn't give me $5,000 so I could put it in my checking account. It's help us with the gift of $5,000 so that we can feed 35,000 people with that. And I mean, who doesn't want to feed 35,000 people, right?
The thing that always strikes me about Lisa is what I would characterize as her relentless optimism. You're told no as often as you're told yes, maybe more so. And the ability to keep at it, to continue to stick to the knitting of raising funds, is a very difficult challenge. And yet through the ups and downs, Lisa's been able to maintain a level of optimism that's unique, at least in my experience.
Children in philanthropy is so important to me. And so one of my most proud moments was when I was working at Arizona Humane Society and we were doing a pet telethon. And my son, Nicholas, who was 8 years old at the time, he called in and he made a $50 donation and somebody slipped me that card and I got to read that card on air. My other son, David, told me that he wanted to help us at St. Mary's Food Bank. He actually was the founder of our Junior Hunger Heroes program, which is a kids program at St. Mary's Food Bank that encourages children to give back by donating a jar of peanut butter and a jar of jelly, which is enough to make 10 sandwiches for kids that are in need.
Those who know Lisa and her work speak of the tremendous impact she's had in her 6 years at St. Mary's Food Bank.
I remember when she first came in, we were distributing about 60 million pounds of food a day, and one of the executives at the time said, "That's our sweet spot." Well, there's nothing sweet if you go to bed hungry, or if you're a child trying to study on an empty stomach. And what Lisa has done by raising 120 million over the past 5 years has enabled us to increase the amount of food we raise and distribute by 20 million pounds a year.
The number of children that are going to go to bed hungry tonight in Arizona is just unimaginable. State Farm Arena, where the Cardinals play. If you fill up that stadium 7.5 times with children, that's the number of children just in Arizona that are going to go to bed hungry tonight. And at St. Mary's Food Bank, we are just doing everything that we can with donations of food and donations of money and volunteer hours so that we can have a few less people going to bed hungry.
She's just done a wonderful job of invigorating the organization, the board, our donors. And you know, you can't ever thank anybody enough who's made hunger top of mind with so many people in the community.